When I wrote that little simple two-line program, I just used the generic text editor on my computer. But that was a really simple program. If you're going to end up writing a more complex program, you usually want to use what's known as a code editor. There are several really good code editors. Two that I recommend are Atom, and the other one is VS Code. VS Code's the one that I typically use. Code editors are just text editors basically on steroids, which means they have a lot of additional features that make use of the fact that they know what language you're coding in. So one of the things they'll do is syntax checking. They'll highlight things in different colors. They also can help with automatic formatting. There are some code editors like VS Code that will actually run the code for you. And so they're essentially bordering on integrated development environments, which we'll talk about in a little bit. So I'll just bring up Visual Studio Code, and here's a script that I've been working on. So you'll see that it's highlighted different kinds of things in different colors. And then, as I said, it helps you with the structure of your code, so you can see the different indentation levels are indicated here. So if I type something like if A equals B, it automatically knows that the next line should be indented. And I can just do Shift Tab and it'll go back out to the first indentation level. So this is a typical way that you would code if you're writing scripts.